Hello and welcome to Pull Up in Audi. My name is Chloe and today I'm going to be showing you around this beautiful brand new Q7 S-Line what we have in stock. It is finished in the beautiful glacier white colour. Audi's matrix LED headlights with dynamic front and rear indicators, making sure you have the maximum amount of visibility. We have the aluminium front grille, making it really stand out on this car. And on the side of the vehicle, we have got the 20-inch alloy wheels. These are 5-spoke turbine design, aluminium design alloy wheels. Alongside the vehicle, we have got the door mirrors, which are heated and electrically adjustable. With a flick of the button, they will fold in with auto dimming with memory function. We also have the quattro badging along the bottom of the vehicle and the aluminium roof rails with the door trims, making this Q7 a very practical family SUV, as you will be able to go on many family days out. And as it is a brand new Audi vehicle, you will receive 3 years warranty and 3 years roadside assistance. This includes things like key cover and MOT cover, which really do come in practical. We also have the matrix LED headlights at the back and the parking sensors. We also have the rear view camera, and it's never been so easy to open the boot on this car. Two clicks of the button on the key and they will automatically open up for you. We have also got a very generous boot size alongside with the button, so that they'll be able to bring up two extra seats in the back of this SUV, making it really handy if you have extra passengers. We also have an electrical tailgate, so you'll be able to click the button and then it will come back down for you as well. Going into the back on this car, we have got the beautiful fully leather sports seats in the back, alongside with the extra cup holders and the aircon, making it super luxurious and really comfy for your passengers in the back. Going inside the front of the vehicle, full leather front sports seats continue, alongside with the perfect partner, which is the 3-spoke multifunctional leather steering wheel, which is perfect for hands-free calls. Alongside, we have got the keyless go, which has never been so easy to start the car. Alongside with the dark and matte brush aluminium inlays, which surround the fully touchscreen MMI navigation system in the centre. This includes all your in-car entertainment, DAB digital radio, media player, so you'll be able to connect up several devices. Smartphone interface and telephone interface, so you'll be able to ring people hands-free. And sat nav, so you'll be able to get to wherever you need to go and quickly, so just with two fingers you'll be able to zoom in and out. Alongside from that, we also have the Apple CarPlay function, so you'll be able to play your favorite tracks from that also. Moving on, we have got the fully touchscreen climate control. This is super accessible for you and your passenger, and you'll be able to set the perfect temperature that you desire alongside with the heated seats. We also have the Audi Drive Select button. This enables the driver to put their car into whatever mode they would like to drive in. So for example, efficiency, if you want to save a little bit more petrol, or dynamic for a more sporty drive. And we also have the button for the parking sensors, so they will automatically come up, and the rear view camera. Tiptronic gearbox and the electrical mechanical parking brake. Going into the centre of the armrest, we have got Audi's wireless phone box charging, so you'll be able to charge up your chosen devices and never be without them. This steering wheel is absolutely beautiful, as we've got the S embossed logo on the bottom and the cruise control with the speed limiter, making it super easy and such a dream on those long journeys. The gear shift pedals, making you have a lot more control in the car, alongside with the automatic rain sensors and the automatic headlights with the memory seat function. Moving on to the Audi's most wanted feature at the moment, which is the Audi's virtual cockpit. Here is where the driver will be able to select what they would like to view, including DAB digital radio and the sat nav. So if you would like any more information about this vehicle, please do call 01254 868 216. Thank you for watching.